Ortiz to comment on that aspect.
Why are you denying that there was bomb drills Monday morning? We got photographs on Infowars.com, folks.
Next question, please. Next question, please. Yes. Yes.
Are both suspects seen planting these devices at the finish line of the Boston Marathon?
No. The only one who was observed planting what we believe to be the device is suspect number two with a white cap. At this time, these are the people of interest to the FBI. Yes. Yes.
Do you have any information on what they did after the explosions? Any indication they were around watching? Walk? Do you have any video of them walking away?
Suspect number two with the white cap on proceeded west on Boylston Street. And that's all we know right now.
Sir, can you address there were pictures today in newspapers all over the country, including the New York Post, that identified two men as potential suspects. I'm just wondering what it does to your investigation when things like this get out and these guys are wrong.
I think I addressed that. Thank you. And I think I addressed that question in my statement by saying the only official photos that should be officially relied upon in this investigation are those you see before you today. I do stand by that statement right now. There's no additional imminent danger that we are aware of right now.
Okay, thank you.
Again, the photos are available at FBI.gov. We'll have more information when we have something to release publicly. We'll be back, but we'll let you know. Check our website, FBI.gov.